The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
The plant here is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Get behind him!
I am your doom!
Support. We can't leave him out here.
Just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Blood the guy!
Yeah.
are you doing?
I won't be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest. We have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gate. I thought you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethil, ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir, and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in the works?
Yes. It's about time you tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
Towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight,
not without the Palantir.
And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we march.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Sajan!
Golem? And why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, no. The dark mistress watches over Golem. Golem watches over Bloodmaster. Bloodmaster kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Talion. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bloodmaster. Golem will show you a Crixia path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog High, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance, so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
I will see it to my lord.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. He begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
What end? For knowledge. To dominate? Oh, you don't have to tell me.
Here is your truth.
You will move up the ranks. You go to kill. You won't get noticed. Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamere who must be protected. If you force victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Oh, you found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angel. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
Assassin must be stopped. Golem, you know where to find him?
Silly ranger, not that way, yes. We recognized his curved blade.
And
Morgul ready?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
There, see? I'm not afraid. More than I can say for a fearless captain. Oh no, Morga.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master. Was nearby. Who shows of it?
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is. Over here!
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
This way. We forget where exactly. You can find it.
Son of a...
under a pile of shrap. Not you, we do any better. What was that noise?
Too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
I thirst for blood. To find something soon.
Gray. Dark gray.
This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
The assassin is near.
chief is useless. I would be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. Or do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could. I follow through with my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed. Flock. Today is your day, man filth! Fear the dark!
Death is changed, which Shelob saw for Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.